classic example of the inverse ratio between the size of the mouth and the size of the brain.